I cannot fabricate this. It's as fictitious as anything that Dr. Seuss has done. This woman determines the psyche of two entire different races based on two guys.
I don't hear and say that I have finally experienced the difference between the dating culture in the Black community versus the white community. And I say this because I've dated Black man and a white man. And so I've been dating this Black guy since March. It is now September. And every time I bring up us getting serious and finally committing to each other, he's always like, oh, we're still getting to know each other. Blah, blah, blah. I went on two dates with this white man, and on the third date he asked me to be his girlfriend. On the third date he was already planning vacation spots for us. On the third date he was already planning holiday ideas for us to do. And to me it kind of came off as a red flag just because I wasn't used to this, but I realized that dating doesn't have to be complicated. If you like someone, you like them, you guys start dating. I personally feel like by the third week you should know whether or not you want me to be your girlfriend, but that's just me. But I want us to talk about, why is it that Black men tend to take so long to commit?
What are the takeaways here? What can we learn from this? First of all, she went on three dates with the white guy, and he wants to go study. Now, he didn't say that, I want to marry you. Keep that in mind. So she thinks going study is correlative to marriage, which is a misnomer. Next, the man that she's dealing with is probably hard-pressed. He went on three dates and he wants to go study. He's ready to take her all around the world. That's signs of someone that's not secure within themselves. Secondly, she based two entire cultures based upon two men. That's absurd. Third, the Black man was much more wiser because he was trying to fill her out. And apparently he saw something in her that he didn't like, or he did not see enough, so he would not commit. One thing's for certain, two things for sure. When a man is ready to commit, he will let you know. I coach men, and one of the things that I encourage them not to do is to ask the woman to go study, to be permanent with her. Let the woman make that decision, because the very moment that you ask her to go study, you're giving her the power. Kahan Tells a Doc, so you know, said it. If you want to learn more, subscribe to Kahan Tells a Doc on Rumble and subscribe to the D Program and Lightner on YouTube. Guys, stop asking her to go study. You hang out, you have fun, and you let the woman make the commitment. This is Right Now, It's Real. Get my book, A Spokesman for Men, and get my book, The High Value Man's Guide to Understanding the Modern Woman. Kahan Tells a Doc, so you know.